My research is focused on computer simulations of hurricane storm surge and impacts from storm surge. If we can get people out of harm's way in real time, then we're helping people by saving lives. Emergency managers in a real-time scenario are sitting in a bunker somewhere and they're making critical decisions based on computer models. Whether a road is closed or whether they raise bridges or where they deploy first responders, where they place supply trucks and so forth, it's all based on computer models. Our computer simulations are really essential to all of those efforts. With the advent of high-performance computers, especially parallel computers, which Frontera is one, we were able to do those types of simulations, but at a much higher resolution and at much faster timescales. What excites me the most is I hope that we can solve problems that we just have not been able to solve before. And I'm always interested to see what happens when we push the envelope, because we always learn new things.